Hey guys, welcome back. In our last tutorial, we made a basic website with the help of HTML and Python. At the end of the video, I said that in next tutorial, I will be making the bootstrap, how to combine the bootstrap with the HTML and all. So bootstrap is nothing but a framework which will make you easy to create a website. It's like a template, and we are gonna implement the template or add the template into your HTML. So in this video we are gonna also use the inheritance. Okay, inheritance is nothing but a class and subclass. It's like a parent class and a child class. Okay, we are gonna use that. Okay, for that first we are gonna make the base.html. This base.html is a parent. Okay, index will be a child, so let's copy this index and just paste this here. Okay, in index just deleted. So in base it's also we are not gonna use any title. Okay, not title, any title means we are not gonna write any title here, because we are gonna use this to curve braces and just like that with the percentage, and we are gonna create a block, a name called title block. This title block will be called from the child class. Okay, if you start the block, any block, just end the block. Okay, so in between this block, title and main block, the title will be replaced from index HTML. Okay, in body also we are gonna delete everything, and in that body we are gonna put the two braces, and the body has a content, so the block must be a content block. It's just a variable, right? Okay, and okay, end the web block. Okay, after that, okay, this is the base. In index, the same thing. We are going to extend the base HTML. Okay, extends. base.html. we are gonna pass through the we are gonna call from index to base. Okay, we are going to call the base to the index and the index to the HTML website. Okay, this is the main thing. Look, we are using here the same title block. Okay, title block, and we are gonna end this title block. Okay, the same percentages. Okay, in block. Okay, here we are gonna make the title. That's your wish. I am saying electro. Okay, this is my title, and I need something, right? This is block content. So everything will be passed through this. Okay, block content. In the block content, I can write any HTML tags, H1, H2, paragraph. Maybe I will write paragraph. Okay, this is the index para I'm typing. That's it, and we are going to end this, right? In block, right? And we are going to the website. Yes, run this. Okay. Look, this is the index para. So what is this saying? In that foot, I am saying in that function, I am returning the render template to the index.html. Inside the index.html, it extends to the base.html. So it is going inside the base.html. So when it reaches this block title and end block, it will again come to this index.html. In index.html, there is a block.title as VS Electro. So look here, it is VS Electro. After that, it goes to the head, body. In the body, it has the block content. Suppose if I am writing here a heading, okay, H1, heading as hi going, okay. Let's run this. So look, let's refresh. Look, so after this title block, it again goes to the body here, and after this it will print this hi going. So it is going here. After this, there is a block content and it is again going back to the index.html. After that, in that index.html, the block content has, this is the index para. So it is printing, this is the index para. Okay, so this is the basic type of inheritance.